Let's go through the life of the most famous plane I own.
737
Got it as a Christmas gift and put it together. I got to fly it a few times. But y'all wanted me to make it custom. So we got to work on it. And it came out absolutely amazing. But what good is a plane that doesn't fly? I sent it on a Ray Maiden and it didn't go so well. Rip to my favorite plane.